As your career goes along, you're mentioned now as a possible candidate and or winner of the Naismith Award, the John Wooden Award. Sports Illustrated said you're one of five college ball players to be considered for the United States Olympic team. Boy, what an honor.
Well, that's nice. I mean, you know, like I said before, I never really